I'm not really wanting to be in this position, to be honest. I prefer a straight set win. That was said by Novak Djokovic, after managing to come all the way back from a two-set deficit to beat Laszlo Djere 6-3 in the last set of the third round of the US Open, avoiding what would have been his earliest exit there since 2006.